Stacey made a two-shot swing on me at number 12 when I made bogey there. But, you know, I just tried to stay into every shot and commit to my lines and just be confident out there. That's what I did the whole week. And, you know, I just tried to stay to my plan. It's such an honor to win Lorena Ochoa's event. You know, they get top 35 players here, and it's such a great venue. And, you know, to have Lorena here giving me the trophy, it's such an honor. She's such a role model.
Gracias.